thou shalt make the way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. I now give a pattern of success and prosperity to the deeper mind within me, which is the law. I now identify myself with the infinite source of supply. I listen to the still, small voice of God within me. This inner voice leads, guides, and governs all of my activities. I am one with the abundance of God. I know and believe that there are new and better ways of conducting my business. Infinite intelligence reveals the new ways to me. I am growing in wisdom and understanding. My business is God's business. I am divinely prospered in all ways. Divine wisdom within reveals the ways and means by which all my affairs are adjusted in the right way immediately. The words of faith and conviction which I now speak open up all the necessary doors or avenues for my success and prosperity. I know that the Lord or law will perfect that which concerns me. My feet are kept in the perfect path because I am a son of the living God. Thou shalt make the way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. I now give a pattern of success and prosperity to the deeper mind within me, which is the law. I now identify myself with the infinite source of supply. I listen to the still, small voice of God within me. This inner voice leads, guides, and governs all of my activities. I am one with the abundance of God. I know and believe that there are new and better ways of conducting my business. Infinite intelligence reveals the new ways to me. I am growing in wisdom and understanding. My business is God's business. I am divinely prospered in all ways. Divine wisdom within reveals the ways and means by which all my affairs are adjusted in the right way immediately. The words of faith and conviction which I now speak open up all the necessary doors or avenues for my success and prosperity. I know that the Lord or law will perfect that which concerns me. My feet are kept in the perfect path because I am a son of the living God. Thou shalt make the way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. I now give a pattern of success and prosperity to the deeper mind within me, which is the law. I now identify myself with the infinite source of supply. I listen to the still, small voice of God within me. This inner voice leads, guides, and governs all of my activities. I am one with the abundance of God. I know and believe that there are new and better ways of conducting my business. Infinite intelligence reveals the new ways to me. I am growing in wisdom and understanding. My business is God's business. I am divinely prospered in all ways. Divine wisdom within reveals the ways and means by which all my affairs are adjusted in the right way immediately. The words of faith and conviction which I now speak open up all the necessary doors or avenues for my success and prosperity. I know that the Lord or law will perfect that which concerns me. My feet are kept in the perfect path because I am a son of the living God. Thou shalt make the way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. I now give a pattern of success and prosperity to the deeper mind within me, which is the law. I now identify myself with the infinite source of supply. I listen to the still, small voice of God within me. This inner voice leads, guides, and governs all of my activities. I am one with the abundance of God. I know and believe that there are new and better ways of conducting my business. Infinite intelligence reveals the new ways to me. I am growing in wisdom and understanding. My business is God's business. I am divinely prospered in all ways. Divine wisdom within reveals the ways and means by which all my affairs are adjusted in the right way immediately. The words of faith and conviction which I now speak open up all the necessary doors or avenues for my success and prosperity. I know that the Lord or law will perfect that which concerns me. My feet are kept in the perfect path because I am a son of the living God. thou shalt make the way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. I now give a pattern of success and prosperity to the deeper mind within me, which is the law. I now identify myself with the infinite source of supply. I listen to the still, small voice of God within me. This inner voice leads, guides, and governs all of my activities. I am one with the abundance of God. I know and believe that there are new and better ways of conducting my business. Infinite intelligence reveals the new ways to me. I am growing in wisdom and understanding. My business is God's business. I am divinely prospered in all ways. Divine wisdom within reveals the ways and means by which all my affairs are adjusted in the right way immediately. The words of faith and conviction which I now speak open up all the necessary doors or avenues for my success and prosperity. I know that the Lord or law will perfect that which concerns me. My feet are kept in the perfect path because I am a son of the living God. Thou shalt make the way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. I now give a pattern of success and prosperity to the deeper mind within me, which is the law. I now identify myself with the infinite source of supply. I listen to the still, small voice of God within me. This inner voice leads, guides, and governs all of my activities. I am one with the abundance of God. I know and believe that there are new and better ways of conducting my business. Infinite intelligence reveals the new ways to me. I am growing in wisdom and understanding. My business is God's business. I am divinely prospered in all ways. Divine wisdom within reveals the ways and means by which all my affairs are adjusted in the right way immediately. The words of faith and conviction which I now speak open up all the necessary doors or avenues for my success and prosperity. I know that the Lord or law will perfect that which concerns me. My feet are kept in the perfect path because I am a son of the living God. Thou shalt make the way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. I now give a pattern of success and prosperity to the deeper mind within me, which is the law. I now identify myself with the infinite source of supply. I listen to the still, small voice of God within me. This inner voice leads, guides, and governs all of my activities. I am one with the abundance of God. I know and believe that there are new and better ways of conducting my business. Infinite intelligence reveals the new ways to me. I am growing in wisdom and understanding. My business is God's business. I am divinely prospered in all ways. Divine wisdom within reveals the ways and means by which all my affairs are adjusted in the right way immediately. The words of faith and conviction which I now speak open up all the necessary doors or avenues for my success and prosperity. I know that the Lord or law will perfect that which concerns me. My feet are kept in the perfect path because I am a son of the living God. Thou shalt make the way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. I now give a pattern of success and prosperity to the deeper mind within me, which is the law. I now identify myself with the infinite source of supply. I listen to the still, small voice of God within me. This inner voice leads, guides, and governs all of my activities. I am one with the abundance of God. I know and believe that there are new and better ways of conducting my business. Infinite intelligence reveals the new ways to me. I am growing in wisdom and understanding. My business is God's business. I am divinely prospered in all ways. Divine wisdom within reveals the ways and means by which all my affairs are adjusted in the right way immediately. The words of faith and conviction which I now speak open up all the necessary doors or avenues for my success and prosperity. I know that the Lord or law will perfect that which concerns me. My feet are kept in the perfect path because I am a son of the living God.